This is going to be filled to the very top full of gasoline.
You won't have to die.
Oh my.
Someday you'll pay the price. I know. I've seen it before. It happens all the time. You're closing the door, you leave the world behind.
I will rig it up.
I'm now making sure there's an extra long wire on this cable because I don't want any chance of it not exploding. And when I set it up, I'm not setting it up yet because it's only about 5 o'clock and we don't want any accidents to happen because we're setting it off at 6:30-ish around there.
I just want to capture this scene. It's awesome. Go. I'm now connecting the explosion to the wires. This is the official setup. Pouring the gasoline around the sides. So if we have a biggest explosion potential, it should be very nice. Put a little in every cup.
You have to keep it away from this wire.
See how much we're using.
Using 25 gallons, approximately, about, of gasoline.
Gas.
Here, come take this diesel, too.
Come
here. Alright, I'm now pouring the diesel, half gasoline, all over the place.
He is the mastermind of this whole thing.
What? Sit down.
We're not done pouring gas.
We're not done pouring yet.
Just get it done.
Hey, I'm serious. When you realize you're going to want to step back, I'm telling you, when it lights, you're going to be going backwards. I'm going to be serious. Really, you are back.
As if you can kind of hear in the background, we can
We can hear fire trucks coming. Just check this out.
Bunch of fire trucks now coming. So I probably need to go.
Yeah, there's one. There's all one, right. Two, three, four flashing lights.
You're getting that?
Dude, yeah, there's one, two, three, four, five.
I'm putting this on.
Dude, I think there's about six.